Hello fellow weirdos, welcome back to do some Lost Alpha free play. Developers cut, no extras, and I have returned to SA where I'm back at the Rostock factory. You're fine. I did carry on with the game a bit last time, and I went to places and did things. Okay, let's see, what did we get? I know I got some medkits, but I think I also got some artifacts, but now I can't see what it was. I don't know. Anywho, I've been to places and carried on a bit, but after my previous session, I did make a decision to. Do some drunk recording, and while the recording process was super fun, the playback was kind of meh, and I didn't have nearly as much fun as recording it, so I didn't keep the footage. And since I didn't exactly remember well what my results were and why I went to places, I think it's better to just return here and make new choices and make my own destiny and whatnot. So here we are again, I think. Just enjoying the view. Oh, and also I did try to, whoa, what's happening? I did try to record this bit already, and then either OBS and or the game itself crashed, so there's that. I wanna see the bouncy dog. And that's why they call it a trampoline. Whee! Do you carry on? Is there one dog or more? And that's not in the Twilight Zone, is it? No, it's not. So yeah, in the grand scheme of things, I am still on the lookout for the double mail bandit jacket, which I still owe to Nimble. And I'm certain that I have actually found it and then stashed it somewhere and then completely forgot where. I vaguely remember that I tried to trace my steps to Agroprom, where I have left things before, and I think that's the dog, and I tried to trace my steps to Jark Valley, where I have also stashed some shit before. And I happen to kind of sort of maybe remember that those trips were not very fruitful. Oh, there is a second dog. Oh, here we are. I have a feeling that we might get a blowout soon. Okay, do we get any dudes here? You're alone, dog. I think this building is not accessible. There. The sky is definitely showing the face of a blowout. One thing that I must remember, I know I won't, but I must, is that there's a nice fuel stash here in the military outpost. Ooh. Aww. No more bounce. Any stashes? None that I see. You do? No, 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 no. We stay up here. No, we stay up here. Attaboy. Ah, I could have just crawled through the holes, maybe. Whee! Found a glitch! In fact, I think I have probably found this glitch during testing as well. It just wasn't a high priority. Is this the duty camp house? I think it is. Or, no, wait, it's not. It's the same plan, but different building. Is it not? Oh no, it has bunk beds and everything. Hello. Here's a stash. Is there something here as well? Nope. Tractor. Yeah, it's the duty house. Oh, let's not fall in. I think I have fallen into a chimney at some point and got stuck and starved to death in a very unceremonious way. I think I checked these buildings though, didn't I? It feels like I did. Chicken coops and everything. Radioactive chicken would be a nice name for a bar, wouldn't it? Trying to think back to my travels, and it occurs to me that I have also drop some doodads into the Darkscape basement at some point. I mean, there's this basement nearer to Dark Valley, which I think I have cleared of my ship. But there were also other basements which I might not have cleared. Stashes in the attic. Ah, this one, no, but we have boxes. So yeah, after I have rummaged through these villages here. Hello. Go check Agroprom, even though I know that I don't currently have any jackets there. I think and in Dark Valley I don't think I have anything in the the holding box. Ah, friends. Well, neutrals. I don't think I have anything in the holding box at the farm. However, the holding box would prove useful because I want to stash my shit. And then forget about it, as you do. And in Agroprom, there's also the bandit trader and the bandit treasury. Whoa, what is that? Oh, it's a glitch! Yay! Did I check this building? I don't think I did. Where was I? I made a little vodka pause here. Not enough to make a drunk let's play, but it's pretty mellow. So I'm checking these houses and plotting where to go from this map. So yeah. Trying to think back of different stashes and storage boxes and places I've been to. One point of interest is Dark Valley, because there's a storage box where I can ditch all this extra shit. Also in Dark Valley, Bandit Treasury and Bandit Trader's permabody, which I know does not contain the jacket I'm interested in, but just in case. Then of course Darkscape with all its various basements where I might have stayed and dropped some shit. Acting up again. Let me see. Nope, at least this time I'm not getting any error messages from think it was running double before. That's what was wrong with it. I've been here, been here, been here, not here. Come to think, I should check the bandit building in this map as well. Even though I'm pretty sure I have already looted it all the way and back. Oh, hey, look, this house is like reversed, or flipped to the left side, left-handed house. Doing right now is kind of like the drunk triathlon. Yeah, drunk triathlon. The first sport is lifting. The second sport is navigation. Trivia. Oh, hello. What do we have here? Did I pick something up from there, or I can't be sure. Oh, and another fun long arch. What's the word? Long-term mission is to find some more tools. What is happening? Oh no. Oh no! We are really, really hungry. Shit. All those extra artifacts. Let's take this off at least. Let's see. Sardines, yo. I need to get rid of these guns and this extra jacket. Also, manual save. I'm gonna keep the HUD on for a bit. Let's see, did anything fall into the basement? Oh no, it's not over there. Probably not hiding in the chicken coop, but you never know. Well, this might be a pigsty, I'm not sure. Every coop looks like a chicken coop to me. quiet now. Okay, that is the Twilight Zone. Disregard. Anybody there? Reads, I can't see shit. This is pure gamble right now. Very unnerving. Okay, if there ever was anything. If there ever was anything, it's not there anymore. Okay, so there is a bandit. Once again, I can't see shit. Or here. Which way are you coming from? right here. Fuck. It's a death trap. Alright, quick save here. Oh, and we're already hungry. Ain't that grand? All over again. I have already tried to increase my visibility with the help of the screen. I'm keeping the HUD on because I already can't see shit. Okay, there you are. Attaboy. Okay, now I shall take a moment to replenish ammo. Before any more show up, let's go to the ecologists. Whew, hello. This computer. Can't sleep here. Very well then. I see we have business. Here, a specimen. Oh, it's so cheap. Anyway, still, a specimen. Take it. It's good. What was that? You. I'm gonna tell you in a minute where I wanna go, like totally. Let's go to Dark Valley. Let's go straight to Dark Valley. Ugh. Microprom then? Yeah. Right, and now that I'm here, here I'm gonna end this episode. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye.